Here are the highlights in today's International Tax Bites. Firstly, the latest developments on Pillar 2, and in particular, Hungary's flip-flop. Secondly, the Triskelion case on the deemed services PE provision in the Canada-US Treaty. And thirdly, the continuation of my detailed review of the Globe Model Rules. Today, Articles 1.1 to 1.4 on the scope of the Globe Rules.